These were the top three dishes I ate in Japan. First, I went to the best cafe in Akihabara and got a matcha tea latte with extra vanilla swirlies. 500 yen. Then I went to the famous rock and roll sushi for their deep fried volcano punk roll. Came with crawfish, cream cheese, and imitation crab. 300 yen. The last stop was to try Japan's national dish. Orange chicken with chow mein. Super sweet, maybe 10% real chicken, and an absolute must order. Come to Japan with me. Link in the description.